Well, in today's program, we're going to play with colored strips and experiment with Mobius strips and have loads of fun. To start with, we need two different colored strips, 20 centimeters long and 3 centimeters wide. Also need glue and scissors. Take one strip, apply glue on one short end and stick the other end without any twist. This way, you will make a loop or a circular hoop. This is the circular hoop. Then cut the whole loop along its midline with the help of a scissors and see what happens. Well, in the end, you will land up with two loops instead of one. Well, this was quite expected. Now, in the second experiment, we are going to take a longer strip with zebra stripes on one surface of this strip. What we will do is give this strip one twist before sticking both its short edges. Now we apply glue on one short end, give it a twist, single twist, and then stick both the ends. Now this twisted loop is called as a Mobius strip. It has a single surface and very fascinating properties. Now you cut the strip along its midline as before, and you'll be in for a surprise. Instead of two loops, what you've got is a much longer single loop. Isn't this surprising? Well, we're going to try one more experiment. This time, once again, take a longer strip with stripes on one end, and this time give it two twists. Apply glue on both these short edges and stick them together. Now this will become a loop with a double twist. This is how the double twisted loop would look like. Once again, you cut it along the midline. Now you will be in for a surprise. At first, the hoop when cut became two hoops. The strip with a single twist when cut gave a larger loop. Well, this double twisted strip when cut in the middle will give us two interlocked loops. Isn't this fun? And this is the fascination of Mobius strips.